You guys, I have done it. I found the piece that the room was missing. Behold!
Wow!
Nice feng shui! For once!
I know, right? Putting a lamp next to the TV really ties everything together.
Hank, we've had our differences.
We have?
But none of that matters now. What you've done here today, this is something really great. And I want you to know that. Fist bump.
A fist bump? I don't deserve it.
Yes, you do, Hank. And no one can take that away from you.
Huh?
Hello. The door was closed, so I opened it without knocking and let myself in.
I present to ye the landlord.
Do not do that.
Whatever thou sayest, my lord.
Look, landlord, there is no law against paying rent and free haircut punch cards. They're as good as money at the barber shop.
Hey, do not worry. I'm not here to evict you. I'm just here to kick you out.
Ah, he's just kicking us out. Wait a minute! That's a synonym!
You can't hoodwink us, landlord.
Listen, I need you guys out, but just for 1 week while I make few repairs. It turns out there's a minor volcano bubbling underneath the place. Suddenly, city's like, you can't let your garage sink into lava again.
Again?
Everything will be a-okay cool. Hunky dory.
We'll have two hamburgers, chef's preference, a cheesy malt shake, and a couple of sleeping bags with a toothbrush.
What about a bluejack Wi-Fi port?
Or an orchid?
Wait a minute! You aren't just trying to order lunch! You're trying to order living here!
What?
Yep, we are. We're homeless.
Well, technically, I have a home, but I have no place to do my work.
Can't help you. But if you decide you want a side salad or a shepherd's pie, then I can help you.
Well, wait, but I do want the shepherd's pie. And she's gone.
Hey, guys! Oh, wait, you look sad. Hey, guys, what's wrong?
Our garage/studio got eaten up by a volcano.
Oh, no. Guys, that's such a bummer. Side hug?
I'm gonna send that side hug back, Angela. It's not gonna help.
Actually...
As a garaged person, there's no way you can know the struggle of us, the garageless. Having to get by without walls and a ceiling and space for friends to crash for a while.
Wait a minute. Those are all things I have. You guys can come stay with me. Come on.
Really? Sounds good.
That sounds like an optimal plan.
You shall be our new landlord, m'lady.
Okay, that's weird.
Yeah. Wow, this is gonna be great. I'm gonna be with Angela all day and all night. Oh, wait a minute. I'm gonna be with Angela all day and all night? This is gonna be terrible! What if I blow it? What if the guys blow it? Hey! Place looks great. Girl, stop! And it's even nicer when you can see it. I mean, these walls? Oh, sturdy.
So, anyways, make yourselves at home. Feel free to watch TV, or sit in a cool chair, or look in any of the mirrors.
We used to have a mirror. Back in the garage.
It'll be all right, Hank. For the next week, this can be our garage.
Whoa, hold on. I am sorry you had to hear that, Angela. We are not gonna treat this place like the garage. This is Angela's home, and we are just guests. Ah!
Hey!
And we do not touch any tiny horse statues. This thing probably has a lot of value to a collector of fine art, like Angela.
Actually, that was just here when I moved in.
See, it's been here since she moved in. And it's fragile. So no tossing it like a ball, or sticking it in your nose, or kicking it to see if it breaks. Be respectful.
Okay, that was weird. I'll go get your sleeping bags.
Way to go, guys. You made it weird. Angela, wait up. I can help.
Tom's acting like this because he likes Angela.
Ah, there's no way we're going to make it through a week of this.
Let's Let's go, everybody. It's time to dance. Let's go, everybody, and shake your pants? No. Shake your butts? Oh, that's crude.
Psst. Angela!
Ah! Oh, you scared me. What is it, Tom?
I just wanted to say, this is going pretty well, right? I mean, we're all having fun.
Sure, Tom. We're all having fun.
Cool.
Yep, cool. Shake your fingers? No, that makes no sense.
Oh, Angela!
Ah!
So I just realized I might have annoyed you by interrupting you while you were writing.
It's okay, Tom. It was fine.
Okay, cool. So even though I did that, this is still fun. It's not that it was fun until I asked about it, and now it's not. Right?
Yes, it's fine.
Cool.
Ugh. Good night, Tom. Okay, all right. Finally.
Angela!
What, Tom?
Just now, when I asked if things were fun, you said things were fine. So is this just a word choice, or are you saying things aren't fun anymore?
You know what, Tom? I actually am getting a little annoyed now.
I know it. Ah, that's it. Everybody up! Emergency house meeting. I think I handled that pretty well.
Hey, guys. I was thinking tonight we could do a...
Do you like what I've done with the place? I wanted to make sure that nobody breaks any of your stuff, so I boxed it up. So now, it'll be safe.
And what is that?
So that's where they went.
He threatened to kick my computer!
I could have escaped, but I wanted to see how this played out.
Okay, Tom. It's time to put the box down and take a break.
You'll have to pry this out of my...
Give me that!
I can fix this. I just need something to glue the pieces together. Ha! Of course. Muddy boots. Let the sticky boot mud work its magic.
Okay, that's it. Huh? Emergency house meeting. Tom, this is not easy to say to someone I consider such a good friend. But I think I speak for everyone when I say... You have to find somewhere else to stay while your garage is being fixed.
Oh, great, Ben. You got us kicked out.
No, Tom. Not Ben. Just you.
Huh?
House vote? Yes! Affirmative!
Huh.
Yeah.
Huh.
Pass?
Yes.
And I say... Yes. Sorry, Tom.
Oh, I see. Well, I guess I'll just be going then. I'm sorry I couldn't be the perfect roommate, Angela.
I heard it might rain later today.
Yep.
But then again, it might not.
Yep. True. Might not. Yep. You never know.
Huh. It's kind of boring here without Tom acting crazy.
Well, yeah. Tom always makes something fun happen. That's what's great about having him around.
Hey, you did what you had to do. Tom broke your horse. Oh, that was pretty great. And he stomped mud all over the floor. Those were good times. Oh, man, I miss him. Angela, we have to get Tom back.
Yeah, you're right, Ginger. Come on, everybody.
Yeah, let's go get Tom. What? I do my best work when I'm being interrupted by Tom.
Whoop. Whoa.
Tom, come out of there. It's not safe.
It's fine. I'll live here for the rest of the week. It'll be just like that game.
Freeze tag?
I think he means the watch out, the floor is made of lava now game.
Oh, right. Sorry, my mind isn't on games right now. Tom, I have something to tell you. Okay, hold on.
Careful.
Whoa.
On your left.
Watch out.
I know, I'm the worst roommate. I deserve to live above a volcano.
No, that's not it. I have to tell you that it was really sweet that you tried so hard to make rooming together fun.
It was? I mean, it was.
You really cared that I was happy. In a weird way, that kind of makes you the perfect roommate.
Well, I guess I wanted to impress you because, you know, I like... Oh, hey, lava burp.
Cover your mouth, lava. Gross.
Yeah, nasty.
Yeah.
Anyway,
side hug?
Yeah. Okay.
I told you knock off it.
And so I shall, your lordship. For now.
I tell you, you can't be in here till the end of the week. I'm still working on the place.
Don't worry, Tom's landlord. For the rest of this week, he's staying with me.
Come on, you two. Get out of there.
We're coming, Ben.
Here we come.
That's it, Tom. Watch the stream on your left.
Okay.
One more lead.
Last one.
Now.
Ta-da.
Yeah, nothing brings people together like lava.